I'm going for a dip. That far already, and then I was going to take you guys on the tour, right? Let's go up the stairs here and see what's going on up here. Oh, there it is. It's a sanctuary here. Sorry guys, spider webs. Sorry about that. Spider webs. Just some spider webs. Plastic bottles here. Ah, more spider webs. There's more spider webs here. This is where they like more candles here. I guess if they want to pray and ask God for, you know, for whatever it is that they're asking for, they can come up here, light the candle, put the candle, let it burn. You know, whatever it is that they're asking for, I guess. Okay, here is the prayer. Oh, Father in heaven, may the light of Jesus, rising in glory, dispel the darkness of our hearts and minds, accepting this candle. And let the light of your truth guide me to your kingdom. Inflame my heart with your grace. Keep me in the radiance of your truth. Fill my heart with your divine love. And please help me in my needs. Grant this through Christ our Lord and through the intercession of our inner Poon Bato. Amen. Our Father, Hail Mary, glory be. Okay, so that's the prayer. I guess you say that after you light the candle, or before, before lighting the candle. Yeah, I put it before. So you have to say the prayer before you even light the candle. I know some people do the opposite. Their life first and then their but that's the correct way. You have to ask for your intention first before you light the fire. Okay? I cannot tell you what's there, guys. I cannot see from here. I'm hoping that somebody will be able to see what it is. Maybe I'm on the wrong side of it. Maybe I should be on the other side. Let me see. That's all the spider webs there. Maybe I should be here to see this. Maybe I should go up there. Maybe I should go back up there and see if I can take let's go back up, guys. Let's go back up so we can see if we can actually see what this is from on top. Maybe it was supposed to be seen from on top, but I just came down too quickly. You know? We made it. There's another one down when you get down. This is supposed to be the Mary, Virgin Mary, and then Jesus is down at that other end when you come down. What's supposed to be depiction of Jesus and the Virgin Mary, Immaculate Conception, as the Bible calls it.
Selfie better.
Let me just